30 and 0. Let's block the pawn. Capture. Let's go with the bishop. Yep, so this is where you have to be careful. We can take, queen takes, but the queen is looking to come here to attack this pawn and squish the king. Or we can just leave it there like that and just develop. Or we can just push the pawn. Or do we have any checks on their king? Let's just push this pawn. Cheap, dirty tactics. Yep, that's what they're going for, but now the queen can't come here. But it's coming here. But we can go here with the knight. And now we've got this pawn supporting, so if they do push, we can capture it. Let's castle. I think once you defend against the quick and dirty tactics, that's when you can start playing some chess. Let's attack the bishop. Attack the queen. Attack the bishop. We're finding that when players aren't actually taking and they're maneuvering the pieces away from being captured, they eventually kind of lose tempo and they're kind of squishing themselves. So they either lose the piece or they're losing position on the board. You may as well just take. Let's push and attack the pawn. Attack the bishop. Our queen's not doing anything to anyone. Just bring the queen, supporting the bishop, supporting the attack towards the weak pawn.